Hey guys, Tech Timmy here. So first up, happy holidays. Second up, if you're having a hard time getting your Alexa-powered Mr. Christmas tree to work with she who shall not be named to do this, Echo, set my tree to blue. Echo, set my tree to steady. Echo, set my tree to white. So she can still be slightly uncooperative with this normal, regular Alexa stuff, but I have it back online. It is working with Alexa. All the same commands that I knew from last year are working. There's just a few troubleshooting tips that we can try. There was another website that actually, another YouTube channel that actually got me on the right track. I believe it was called The Gnome or Blue Gnome or whatever, but I'll leave a little bit of credit to them down in the description. I had to do a couple tweaks to their solution, so I figured I'd make my own video just to sort of hopefully help you guys out to get your tree back online. I've literally been ripping my hair out here most of the afternoon trying to get this to work again with Alexa. When I put it in the box last year, it was working flawlessly. Everything was fine. After I reconnected it this year and set it up, I could not get it to work with Alexa. So hopefully these troubleshooting tips help you like they did me. So two different things that we're going to try. First thing is we're going to go into the Alexa app and rename the tree something other than Mr. Christmas or Christmas tree. So that trick may work unto itself. So that's step one. And basically, if you do that initially, it might work. I did not have that luck whatsoever. So I had to actually do a full-blown reset. And the instructions online and also in the box with the tree are wrong in terms of what you need to do the reset. So I'll step you through both of those things. I'm going to pull up the Alexa app next, so let's get into the tips, and we'll hopefully get you back online as soon as possible. Cheers. Okay, so I'm going to put my trusty readers on here, and we're going to go into our friend the Alexa app. I have this actually on my older phone, which is interesting. It looks like the text might be reversed, but you guys are smart enough to figure this out for sure. So basically what you want to do is during the setup process, the Mr. Christmas setup will give you the option to name your tree whatever you want. So the default, I believe, is Mr. Christmas, and it might even be Christmas tree. We don't want either one of those. We want to name this something unique and special to your tree. So in my case, I just renamed it, and then maybe if you hold this up to a mirror. I actually don't know if this will come up backwards or not, but I called mine The Tree just to make it nice and straightforward so I can basically say, you know, change the tree to blue, and then it will automatically adjust the lights. And that's working flawlessly now. So this little trick during setup process can help if there are some conflicts where maybe you had a smart plug or something named that had the word Christmas in it or whatever. I would just say, just to rule this out, name it something different. And even if you do the hard reset, name it something different anyhow, because I really think that this is a thing. So in my case, I named it The Tree. You can name yours Bob. You can name it Penelope. You can name it anything that you want. But yeah, so that's tip number one. And now for tip number two, so we're gonna close the app here. And you may not get that far, so which was the case with me. So in my case, bear with me one sec here. So I'm just going to bring my phone over to the plug for the tree, which is down here on the floor right now. So forgive me for bending over here. And I'm just going to hold this up to show you guys. So during the setup process, you might be asked to scan this barcode here. And that is a little tricky unto itself. So you need to make sure you get the barcode like right inside the box, and then you'll be able to proceed to the next step. But even doing that during the setup process, which the instructions online are actually wrong. It says, I think I saw one that said, hold the button. Oh, so yeah. So, and then this is where the magic happens right here. So this button. So one set of instructions I read said, hold the button down for 5 seconds. The other set of instructions said, hold it down for 10 seconds. And then I found this gnome. I think it's called the Blue Gnome. I might be wrong about that, but maybe it's the Christmas Gnome. I don't know, but I'll actually give them a little bit of credit down in the description below because they got me on the right path here. And basically what you want to do is when it says to hold the reset button, forget 5 seconds, forget 10 seconds, hold it down for a full 30 seconds. And the tree doesn't do anything. It doesn't blink. It doesn't do whatever. But what it does do, the full 30 second reset, at least it didn't for me, But what it does do, the full 30-second reset will allow you to proceed with the rest of the installation, and then the tree just works. So for me, the magic was, I don't know if renaming it actually solved the problem for me. I did it anyway, because that's best practice out there. I think there's some conflict with naming the thing either Christmas or Mr. Christmas or Christmas tree, as I had said. So name it something unique. Name it something special to you. Call it, like I said, Bob Penelope, whatever you want to call the tree. But the trick is, during the setup, if you need to do the hard reset, hold it for 30 seconds instead of 60, and then you'll be able to do echo, change the tree to white. Echo, change the tree to steady. Echo, change the tree to blue. And then it just works flawlessly and consistently, barring the usual Alexa weirdness. But anyhow, I hope this video helped you. If it did, you feel free to give me a thumbs up. And, you know, please consider subscribing to my channel. I do all sorts of videos about alien XA and tech and all that good stuff. And I hope to see you in the next one. And happy holidays, guys. Cheers.